Lost he is to Pentecost, and the Lord.